Hey, it's Chris, and welcome to day 77 of my Lean Hybrid Muscle Challenge. And first and foremost, I want to apologize to the tribe and everybody that's watching this. I kind of faltered with my meal plans, my diet a little bit. And I wasn't necessarily hitting the best possible results that I could get. And my training suffered for it, that throwing my shoulder injury. And I was eating like crap, and I gained a bunch of weight. So today I'm rededicating. I saw on the forum that Derek is starting again. So I'm starting next Monday. I'm going to do the same and I'm going to start again. But today I decided to throw in some major fat loss workouts. I'm going to do some of the escalated density training that was posted up on the website. So today we're going to do some trap bar deadlifts coupled with ring push-ups. Then I'll take a quick 2 or 3 minute break. Then I'm gonna do some light stone shouldering and some bench hop overs. Again, both of those are gonna be 20 minute circuits. This is gonna wear me out, I guarantee it. I'm excited though, I can't wait. So what I want you to do is watch this video. Thanks again for everybody that's been commenting and giving me ideas about how they wanna see the videos go. But stay tuned and check out the workout.